Welcome to our salon. How are you today? Great. Okay, what was your first and last name? Can you spell that? Okay. And your phone number? Okay, and what time was your appointment? Right now. Is this your first time here? Yeah? Your friend recommended you? What was your friend's name? Yeah, I just want to make sure I give them a discount next time they come in. A referral bonus. Perfect. And what were you looking for today? A trim? Need some dead ends cut off. Okay. I can definitely do that for you. Well, since it is your first time here, I do want to briefly explain how things work and then we'll go ahead and get started, okay? Okay, perfect. Well, I do have a brief little questionnaire here. I just like to fill this out and get some information about you. Kind of like what we did in your services, what products I used on you, how we cut your hair, and stuff like that, so we'll know for next time as well, okay? Perfect. Yeah, I take this information and I put it in the computer once you leave so I have it saved. Yeah, so how this works here is I'm going to go ahead and we'll start with a scalp massage, and then I'll take you over to the shampoo bowl. We'll go ahead and shampoo and condition your hair. Then we'll make our way back over here. We'll go ahead and cut and style your hair, show you the products we used, and then send you on your way, okay? Okay, perfect. Now, you said you were here for a trim. Do you have any concerns or anything about your hair or style you want us to work on today? Volume. That's a common one. Does your hair feel dry, or is it oily, like an excess amount of sebum or anything like that? Is it damaged from overcoloring? Well, let me take a look. It does feel a little dry. So we want to work on moisture. Okay. So dry hair, split ends. Do you have a sensitive scalp? No? Okay. So what I'm seeing is we want to focus on volume, adding some moisture to our hair and fixing our split ends. Okay, I can definitely help you with that. I'll recommend some products as we go as well to help with your hair, and then I can show you at the end if you feel like purchasing them, okay? Perfect. And like I said, I do like to start with a scalp massage. I do have some different scents for oils, such as like an energizing or calming scent. You also have like a menthol scent, like a minty scent. You want that one? Yeah, mint's my favorite as well. Okay. Have you colored your hair recently, or do you frequently get your hair colored? No, it's natural. Okay. No box color or anything like that? No? Okay, good. You'd be surprised how many people like to use the box color. Yeah, it's bad for your hair. I get it's quick and it's easy to do and it's cheap, but it actually has metallic salts in it, and those build up on the hair and can be quite damaging, so we definitely do not recommend box color or anything that's like do it yourself or at home. Stumbling over my words today. Okay. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and set this down. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's get started. I'm going to start by caping you, and I'm going to put this neck strip around you first. This is just going to protect the back of your neck when I'm cutting your hair to make sure none of those little hairs fall into your collar and annoy you or anything like that, okay? Okay. Let me know if it's too tight. How does that feel? A little snug. Okay, I can loosen it. How's that feel? Good? Okay, good. Okay. Next, I'm going to go ahead and just put the cape on you. Again, let me know if this is too snug, okay? Okay. How's that feel? Good? Alright. Well, like I said, we're gonna go ahead and get started with the scalp massage. So let me go ahead and just grab the oil. Okay. Now during this part, I just want you to relax. Go ahead and close your eyes and just breathe in the aroma. And I'm going to go ahead and place it on certain points of your scalp. And I'm just going to go ahead and massage it in. I just want you to relax and let all your cares and your worries go away, okay? Okay, here we go. Go ahead and close your eyes for me. Okay, I'm gonna go around. Does that feel good? Good. Let me know if I push too hard or anything like that. Yeah, I'm just starting by working at the scalp. And then we'll go ahead and make our way down to the ears here. Yeah, the ears are my favorite part as well. Yeah, and then I'm going to go ahead and make my way down to your neck here. Now we're going to go ahead and work on your shoulders. Just moving that pressure down and out. Try to relax. Breathe in the mint smell. Good. does smell really good, doesn't it? Okay. Now we're just gonna go ahead and make our way over to the shampoo bowl. Go ahead and you can just follow me over there, okay? Okay, here we go. Alright, let's go ahead and lean you back. How does that feel? Comfortable? Okay. Okay. So I know you said that you were looking for volume and moisture. I don't want to use a conditioner for moisture because that might be a little thick and weigh your hair down, so you won't get that volume or height that you're looking for. So I'm going to go ahead and use a shampoo for moisture, and we'll go ahead and use a conditioner meant for volume, okay? Okay. Go ahead and just try to relax. Go ahead and close your eyes. I'm going to go ahead and get started, okay? Here we go. Yeah, this is coconut scented, my favorite. Yeah, scalp massages are the best. I love getting my hair washed. I hope you don't mind, I have to be a little close for this. Okay. Alright, so now we're just gonna go ahead and rinse it out. How's the water feel? Not too hot? Okay, good. Okay, we're just gonna shampoo one more time. Okay, and let's rinse it out. Now we're just going to go ahead and move on to the conditioner. Yeah, it's always awkward when people don't close their eyes and they just stare at you in the shampoo bowl like. That's why we're always like, try to relax. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and let that conditioner sit. That way it moisturizes your hair a little bit longer as well. And while it's doing that, I'll go ahead and I'll give you a hand massage. I have some coconut lotion right here. Okay. Yeah, I hope you don't mind me talking. I know some people don't like to talk to the stylist about their life the whole time, but it helps the appointment to go by less awkward. And then we can learn a little bit about each other. So what do you do for a living? Interesting. I'm also an IT. I know. Weird combination, cosmetologist and IT, but I went to school for both. All right, other hand. You haven't had your hands massaged at a salon before? I find it nice and relaxing in between getting my hair shampooed and conditioned. Yeah, this is also coconut scented. That's my favorite. Okay. Let's go ahead and rinse that out. How does the water feel? Go ahead and towel him off. Okay. I'll meet you back at my chair, okay? Okay. Okay. How did that feel? Good. Yeah, getting my hair shampooed is the best feeling in the world. Alright, well I'm just gonna go ahead and dry your hair off a little bit more, and then we'll go ahead and get started with the cut and style, okay? Okay. At the beginning, you said you were thinking about just a trim. Is that still what you're interested in? Yeah? Okay. Were you thinking you just wanted like an inch cut off, or you wanted me to cut up to all the split ends while the damage was gone? Just an inch? Okay. Well, let me just take a look real quick. I do have this comb right here. And it does have inches down the side here, so there won't be any confusion. I'll make sure I only cut up to whatever you want. But I do want to take a look at your hair, because actually, from looking at it from here, it does look a little more damaged than that, and I probably would recommend at least 2 inches, but do you mind if I take a look? Okay. Yeah. Looks like we do have a little bit of heat damage. Do you use like a blow dryer or a flat iron often? Mm-hmm. And do you use like a heat protectant? No? Okay, we'll talk about that. Would you be comfortable with losing about 2 inches of length instead of an inch? Well, I recommend it just because it would make it look healthier. And actually cutting off those split ends will actually help your hair grow longer, because it won't be breaking. If you just cut off an inch, you're still going to have those split ends, and it's still going to cause a lot of breakage as it grows. Okay, you're okay with cutting off too? Alright. I think that you'll be happy with that in the end. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and clip up your hair. and we'll get started. Go around back. Okay, before I get started with the trim, did you want any layers or a face frame or bangs or anything like that? Yeah? You want some long layers? Yeah, we do have different kinds, but you want to maintain the most of the length. Okay. And you did want a little bit of a face frame? I did notice your hair was rather thick. Did you want me to try to, like, take out some of the bulk and just thin it out a bit? Yeah? Yeah, we can add some texture and stuff like that. Okay, perfect. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go around to the back and cut off some of that length, and then I'll come back around, okay? Go ahead and look down for me. Go ahead and look over your right shoulder. Alright, go ahead and look over your left shoulder. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and cut your layers. Okay, other side. Okay, look at me, and I'm gonna go ahead and cut your face frame. You didn't want any bangs, right? No? Okay. Here we go. Okay. just gonna make sure it's even. Okay, looks good. I just wanted to grab my thinning shears. They look like this. They got little, I don't know if you can see, they got little teeth on them. And I'm just gonna go ahead and run this through parts of your hair, and it's just going help me remove any bulk and help make your hair feel lighter and more flowy and more easier to manage, okay? Okay, I'm gonna go around back again. Now I'm just gonna get the sides here. Okay, other side. Yeah, isn't your head feeling so much lighter? It's crazy. And it's also really fun to cut with the texturizing shears. Yeah, they can be called texturizing shears, thinning shears. But there you go. I'm gonna go ahead and just clean up your neckline a bit. So I'm just gonna go around to the back. Here we go. Your hair is getting a little dry, so I'm gonna go ahead and just do a quick spray of some water, comb it out, and just make sure everything's even before we go on to styling, okay? Yeah, I'm just gonna use this little bottle of water. So go ahead and close your eyes for me. Okay, then. Here we go. I'm just gonna go ahead and comb out your hair. looks really good. So let's go ahead and let's style your hair next. I know you said you were looking for volume. You wanted to help moisturize your hair. And then we were also looking to clear up any split ends, right? Okay. Wow. The first thing we always want to do is spray a heat protectant on our hair before we use any styling products, styling tools or hot tools or anything like that, okay? Also before any styling products as well. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and spray this. Basically, this is just gonna go ahead and coat the cuticles on the shaft of the hair, so that way we're not putting heat directly on it and damaging it, okay? Alright, go ahead and close your eyes for me again. Yeah, it does smell really good. Kind of like essential oils. A little bit of a coconutty smell, too. Okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and brush that into your hair. So next, I'm going to go ahead and just put a little bit of a volumizing mousse at the roots of your hair. And this is just going to go ahead and give your hair a little lift while we're blow drying, so that way you get that volume at the roots that you were looking for, okay? Okay. Lastly, I'm just going to go ahead and spray a little more of a thickening hair lifter into your hair. And this isn't just going to be at the roots, this is going to be all throughout your hair, and it's just going to go ahead and give it a little lift. So, I'm going to close your eyes again. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and brush that all throughout your hair, okay? Okay. Yeah, I like the smell of all those products as well. We're gonna go ahead and blow dry your hair now and style it out. But if you notice that you like any of the products that I used on your hair today, at the end I'm gonna go ahead and take you out to the counter. We do sell those products out front. And I'll go ahead and show you them and you can take a look at them, okay? Okay, perfect. So for your style, were you thinking that you wanted the volume? Or were you like it straight or curly? Volume and straight. Okay, I can definitely do that for you. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and go around back and we'll get you all blown out, okay? Okay. Take it and just pull the hair this way. And I'm going to really brush it the roots a bit. Give it a little more. Really good. Yeah, I'm loving this look on you. I'm just gonna give you a little bit of some hairspray just to hold your style in place since it is a little bit of a windy day today. Go ahead and close your eyes for me again. Yeah, I've had so much fun with you today as well. We can go ahead and set up your appointment for about 12 weeks. Yeah. So we'll go ahead and we'll walk out to the counter. I'll show you the products I used on you. And then we'll go ahead and set up your appointment for 12 weeks out, okay? Okay, perfect. Do you want to take a look at your style? Yeah? Here you go. Yeah, so go ahead and I'm going to spin you around to look into the mirror, and you can use this to look at the back of your head, okay? Okay, here we go. What do you think? You like it? I'm so glad. Yeah. Yeah, you got that volume that you want, but it looks sleek and straight. Good, I'm so glad you like it. And I'm so glad that she recommended you come in to see me today. I've had a lot of fun with you. Yeah, it was a pleasure meeting you. All right, let's go ahead and go set up your appointment. Let's go.